our first guest. Billy Graham called him the greatest hymn writer of our age, the modern day John Wesley. The object of that flattering assessment? Andre Crouch. And apparently the recording industry agrees. Winner of 5 Grammys for his gospel albums, Andre is listed in ASCAP's top 100 composers. But the essence of an Andre Crouch performance is more than the hymns he writes. It's the infectious way he reaches out and ignites his audience. He and his fire-breathing backup singers have torn up and sold out the Royal Albert Hall in London, the Sydney Opera House in Australia, Madison Square Garden, Radio City Music Hall, and 3 times he turned Carnegie Hall upside down. The modern gospel approach, fusing rhythm, blues, and rock with his deep religious fervor, has been seen on television specials all over Europe. And you're about to see it and feel it now. You're about to join the flock of Andre Crouch.
For me, I said it healed my body, and then it told me to run home. I said it healed my body, and it told me to run home.
Oh,
Bridge over troubled water. He's my friend. I can lean on him.
He's my friend.
I can rest in him.
He's my friend.
Nobody does me like Jesus.
He's my friend.
I want all the brothers to say he. Sing loud if you want to reach up here. Come on. Let me tell you. Let me hear my sister say. When demons hear it, they got to move. They can't stand it. They start trembling at the sound of the name.
Father's church, and I don't read music. I learned as my father needed a piano player in his church. He's here tonight, but he needed a piano player, and he prayed for me one Sunday. And I started playing the piano about 3 weeks later. And because I really didn't like math too much, I couldn't understand music at all the 16ths. I play all of them, but I couldn't understand it, and to this day I can't. It's just too much for my eyes. So I have to hear everything. But it's a real blessing for me to hear a 100-piece orchestra playing my music.